National Civil Rights Museum came in third, and Elvis Presley's Graceland topped the list at number one. And I will tell you that for a city like Memphis, Tennessee, to be number one and number three of the top iconic attractions in the entire country, ranging from the Statue of Liberty to the Las Vegas Strip to Mount Rushmore to Niagara Falls, I think we should be very proud.
This is indeed an honor. I'm with mayors from around the country all the time. And when you look at the size of their cities, 8 million folks, 5 million folks, 4 million folks, and here we are at 670,000 folks, and we're ranking right up there in the top with all of them. This is indeed an honor for our city. It only affirms what we have known for a long, long time. We've known all along, nobody had to affirm this for us, because we knew this is a great place. And there is a certain simile, if you will, between the Civil Rights Museum and Graceland. You know, when you stop to think about it, what Dr. King did, it's about freedom and how folks struggled for that freedom and how it goes on. And what Elvis did, it was about freedom, too. When Elvis came along and said, I don't care what your color is, white, brown, yellow, whatever, if you got something down inside of you that's moving and you want to let it out, hey, you got to do it. That's freedom. Elvis liberated so many of us, and he liberated us through that medium of music that unites.
First of all, I want to congratulate Graceland for landing that top position. We've always known Graceland was important, not just to Memphians, but to the global community, and it certainly is validated. And how awesome is it that Memphis, Tennessee has two of the top three iconic attractions in the country? I think that is special. And we are also the only African American history and heritage site on that list. So that is tremendous when you think about the number of museums and other sites that exist across the country.
We don't often speak for Elvis, but we know that he would be very excited and very happy knowing that Graceland and the Civil Rights Museum are sharing this honor together. Congratulations to our very own Graceland and the National Civil Rights Museum on making the 10 most iconic American attractions.